Hi folks, it's William here from Charles Hirsch Toyota. I'm delighted to have the opportunity today to talk you through the fantastic new Corolla. The Corolla comes in three body styles. We have the hatchback that we're driving here today. We have the saloon and also the touring sports. All have distinctive design, progressive technology. Whether you're looking for a sporty, compact hatchback or more refinement with the estate version, now is definitely the time to make the switch to hybrid in the new Corolla. You immediately feel a difference once you're behind the steering wheel of the new Corolla. The premium finish on the inside of the car, the handleability, the quality, right from top to bottom. The cabin of the car is really designed for your comfort. You have a lot of standard features such as heated seats, your cruise control, your wireless phone charging, as well as your Bluetooth connectivity. Toyota, for the first time, have introduced two hybrid engines within the model range. The first one is the 1.8 hybrid engine, which is Toyota's fourth generation hybrid system, which gives you improved performance in regards to acceleration, comfort, and also miles per gallon. If, however, you're looking for a bit more power, the new 2-liter 180 brake horsepower engine can get you from 0 to 62 miles per hour in less than 8 seconds, but still give you the same comfort as the 1.8. One of the big questions we get asked a lot about our hybrid vehicles is, how often do you have to charge the car? The Corolla Hybrid is a self-charging vehicle, so as you drive, you regenerate the charge whenever you brake or you coast, which means you've always got charge to use and you never have to plug it in. Our hybrids are extremely fuel efficient, with running on the battery for up to 50% of the time. Town driving, motorway driving, country driving, the Corolla helps to keep you safe at all times with all the latest safety equipment, from the pre-collision system, the lane departure, the lane trace assist, as well as the road sign assist. The hybrid is such a smooth drive. With it being automatic, you don't have to worry about changing gear. The car is very quiet as well, which gives you a more relaxed, pleasant feel when you're driving. The Corolla has a lower centre of gravity, in fact 10mm, and a wider stance than the predecessor, the Urus, which gives the vehicle more stability, more control, and really improves how the car handles, especially on country roads. To book your test drive or find out any further information on the new Corolla, don't hesitate to contact any of our three branches in Boucher Road, Mollusk and Dundalk.